I'm Bruno Gerard and I'm coordinating the Systemwide Livestock Programme, which is in fact a system-wide and eco-regional programme of the CG. And in fact it was created about 15 years ago to build synergies between crop research and livestock research. It does include in fact 12 CG centres, and the programme coordinate and fund several research projects in crop-livestock integration. This week we'll have an important meeting of the Livestock Programme Group. The Livestock Programme Group is the steering committee of the system-wide livestock programme, and we have representatives of 12 CG centres coming for this meeting, and then we'll review the progress of our research but also discuss strategic issues. An important one is the CG change, in fact, and we don't know what will happen with the system-wide and eco-regional programs in the future, but we believe that with our research we are well placed to take a leading role in some of the system research. Research topic of this meeting would be very much on pressure on biomass use in systems. We'll discuss a lot on the future plans of our research in four regions: West Africa, East Africa, Southern Africa and Southeast Asia, South Asia, sorry. And we'll in fact look at trade-off in the use of crop residues. Most systems are mixed systems, and in fact you can use your residues to feed livestock, but you can also use your residues to sustain your soils, keep mulch on the soils and protect your soils against erosion. There's trade-off in using your residues in the systems, because you have the immediate return of using your residues to feed the livestock, and you have the long-term sustainability issues. Then those are not trivial questions, and in fact 6 CG centers will tackle that in the next 2 years, and we'll have strategic research in those 4 regions according to that. Understanding a little bit better how those systems evolve and how people allocate their resources at the farm level and at the system level.